and about a cheap fencer, but a chief fencer. Alright, there's a story coming out of Brazil here, but they're actually making room for those obese spectators. This is the 2014 World Cup in Brazil, where the stadium pounds. Talk about a goal when it comes to that. And my last story here, this convicted killer started getting suspicious when he saw his girlfriend kind of struggling to lug that bag out of the prison. Thank you very much. Well, this morning the search continues for a hit-and-run driver who killed two young expecting parents. On the web for you, bringing them right to you. So let's get started with what we found this morning. And then we start with this here, the help. And on to this story here,